everyone, and today is November 3rd. It is like almost 9 o'clock, I believe, now, and let's start the new day. I got told danger follows everywhere you go, but I still be like, yeah, yeah, yeah. Then I need to do a ponytail because I always do it. I don't know why, just I feel comfortable when my hair is put to a ponytail. First love, so they say that you live and you look like, yeah. So it is morning, and in the morning I always drink water because it helps me to wake up. I just changed my clothes. I'm wearing this Ohio State t-shirt. So I put my jacket on because it's a little bit chilly at home. So we're ready to have breakfast. So let's go ahead. This is my host grandfather. Hi.
You can call me Papa.
Okay. What are you doing, guys?
We're making pancakes. Well, I'm making pancakes.
Did you make them?
Me?
Yeah.
Well, Nemo helped me put the mix together, but...
But yes, he did them.
It smells good. Say hello, Mom.
Hey, good morning.
Good morning. Good morning. This is Sophie.
Maybe sometime later. We're gonna eat out
tonight.
Are you excited
to go to the wedding?
I don't know.
This is omelet. This is potato. This is sausage. This is.
Pass it over here.
What is that?
That's gravy to go with the biscuits.
Okay.
Trash it here.
There.
Yeah, that's
biscuits
fine.
And that's I just went outside to get something from the van, and yesterday I didn't see the nature because it was I don't know, like 10 p.m. when we got there, and now I see it, and that's so cool. I don't know, it's so beautiful. Look, it's so gorgeous. I'm in love with nature now, and I just want to walk there. But not now because I'm wearing this thing and it's a little bit chilly. Right. I just got my blouse ironed and I'll just put it there. It looks strange because I have my black socks on and I have my white Converse on, but you can't see that actually, so that's why that's okay. Okay, I'm all ready. Took me only like 5 minutes. So now we are ready to head to the wedding. It will take us 15 minutes to get there, and the boys aren't going and they're staying here. I'm really excited. I have never been to American weddings, and we're ready.
There we go, a selfie.
No, that's not a selfie.
Oh, that's not a selfie.
That's a video. I'm recording a video.
Oh, you're videoing.
She's vlogging about.
We have just finished with the first part of the wedding, And the sun is so lovely, and now we're going to the reception. I don't know how far is that, but we'll see.
These mountains are so high. They're called Karu Mountains or something. So this is the church where the first part of the wedding took place. Mom and Dad are going to give their gifts. Mom made a blanket, and I don't know what else actually, but I bet the gifts are cool. Yeah.
I don't know why'd you do this to me. You're so cold. You be playing.
Did you sleep more?
I got told danger follows everywhere you go, but I still be like, yeah, 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 yeah. This the part where I'm gonna get hurt. I never listened, but I didn't deserve it. I was young and she was my first love. So they say that you live and you learn, like, yeah.
So we came to another church to have food, and now we're waiting till everybody will be there, and we will go ahead and eat. I haven't eaten bread for maybe 2 years, and now I made it, and this one is really good.
I'm falling off the chair. She ate bread for the first time that I've ever seen her.
We just had some dessert. The stuff that I got was really cool, and
As I stopped to eat breakfast, I was like, I just had to stop.
Okay, just look at this minivan. It's so adorable. It is so cool. Look at this color. And okay, we just made it back home, and all I can say is that the wedding was cool, and I'm really glad that I got to see the Mennonite wedding. It was my first American Mennonite wedding, and it was a huge experience for me. I want to thank my host family for taking me along. Yeah, she gonna mess with your head, oh yeah.